It might be better if we go back to where we came out of that hotel before. We went straight for the bridge last time. There should be a path going the opposite way.
Then let's go over there. Another one!
Looks like this Monokuma kid has a gift for us.
Those kids are our enemies, right? Why are they helping us?
You just picked up, and that electric car over there could be useful.
The shutter's closed. It's locked! We can't get through it like this!
Jeez, keep your voice down. If the shutter is closed, that means someone closed it. If that's the case, we should look around here for some kind of clue.
A clue? Looks like a station attendant. Was he killed by those Monokumas too?
The Monokumas might have done the act, but it's the kids making them kill. It's sickening.
Huh? It looks like he's holding something. Could this key be...
Running into you and not even apologizing? Who raised that little brat?
Towa
What? The key! The kid stole it! Huh? We gotta go after that kid. If we don't have the key, we can't get into the subway!
Hey!
That brat! Where'd he run off to? That construction site looks suspicious. Maybe he's hiding somewhere around here?
Hey, come on out! I know you're in here!
What? That brat, acting all high and mighty just because he knows we won't hurt him?
Let's go around back to get that kid. Then he'll be caught just like a rat in a trap.
Yeah, you're right. It's that arcade machine again. No! If we get it right, we might be able to take them all out at once.
The hospital? Isn't that the first place we were? We have to go all the way back?
This little brat. Does he think we're his playmates or something? Ugh! This is so frustrating that my eyesight is getting better!
Huh. Frustration leads to improved vision?
Of course not. Don't take everything I say so literally. Come on, let's just go. Is that the brat's radio controller? What function could this serve?
I think we're safe.
Don't mess with me!
Stop it!
But...
Which reminds me...
not.